ओके डियर स्टूडेंट्स, लास्ट वीडियो वी सॉ सम पिक्चर्स ऑफ अल्फाबेट्स विच हैव गॉट स्ट्रेट लाइंस. नाउ वी हैव नेक्स्ट कंटेंट, राइट इंग्लिश कैपिटल लेटर्स विच हैव टू स्ट्रेट लाइंस. सो सी हियर, दीज आर इंग्लिश कैपिटल लेटर्स. वी नो ऑलरेडी इन इंग्लिश लेटर्स 26 letters are there in English alphabet. So, what they ask us? Write English capital letters which have two straight lines. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L. L. L has two straight lines. So, already I wrote here M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T. T already I wrote here. U, V. V has two straight line. W, X. X has two straight line. Y, Z. So, dear students, we learn how many in capital letters we got two straight lines. Here are four letters L, T, V, X. Then write English capital letters which do not have straight lines. Here, this is a picture of alphabets. Identify which have not straight lines. Those alphabets only we should be write here. A, B, C. C has no straight line. So I wrote here. D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O. Already I wrote here. O has no straight line. P, Q, R, S. S has no straight line. Already I wrote here. T, U, V, W, X. X has two straight line. So I can't wrote here Y, Z. So dear students, only four alphabets C, O, Q and S has no straight lines. Thank you and see.